Welcome back. Well, we're halfway through the year and some people might be asking, what do I do with my money? I feel like I'm not on track, or maybe I'm too far ahead. We've got financial expert Brett Schunkweiler in here to give us some advice on how we can look at our financial plans and think ahead.
Yeah, so, you know, we're halfway through the year, so great time for a financial checkup to say, hey, am I on par for what I want to do for the rest of the year? So a lot of people, you might hear that and you're like, all right, well, what does on par mean? What were my real goals? I never really set any goals. So, you know, what I always try to do is try to make people's lives easier, because I'm always a fan of that. So, you know, we have a 5-step process that covers the income, the investment, the tax, healthcare, and legacy, because everybody talks about budget and how we like to say, hey, you know what? If you set your budget, if you spend less money, you save more, you make more, you know, you're going to be better off. Well, those are kind of obvious, but the actual step of getting a budget set up, going through that, like, no one wants to do that.
And it's daunting as well, you know. So anybody tuning in, maybe they haven't set a budget, maybe they're kind of winging it, as I like to say.
Yes.
So is it too late to start for 2018?
No, it's not too late at all. So actually on my website, schunkweilerfinancial.com, we have a lot of good tools and resources there. You have budget worksheets that you can go through, but what we try to do is make it automatic. So if there's a way, and I read a book, you know, here about a year ago called The Automatic Millionaire. So everybody's like, oh, a millionaire, that sounds great.
Sounds
how do I do that?
Ears
so,
are perking up.
Yeah, it's all about how can we set everything to be automatic? How can we set it on cruise control? You know, I just think back to a mechanic. You know, I got to take my boat in here right after this because I got to get it fixed. I don't know how to do that type of thing. So you should try to contact a financial professional. If you don't know a good one, feel free to contact us. We can get you hooked up. But get somebody that can actually be your mechanic and say, all right, where should you be saving? You know, are you maximizing your 401k plans? You know, do you have 3 to 6 months of gross annual earned income saved? And if so, is it in a checking account, a money market? Where should that be saved?
So many things to look at and analyze as you go. You know, when people come to you and ask for advice, what's the number one thing that they always want to know when they're first getting started with this?
Am I going to have enough money? And then we got to, you know, kind of reverse engineer and say, all right, well, with what you have, how can we make sure you do have enough guaranteed increasing money the rest of your life as long as you live? So from there, we look backward and say, all right, well, you need to do A, B, C first to get yourself set up, and we want to make that automatic for you.
All right, well, a lot of great tips. Anybody else who's looking for anything, any other advice that you have for them as they're going into the second half of the year that they can do to better off their bank account?
The earlier you can sit down with a financial professional and get those things set up for you, the better, or at least get in the mind frame of, hey, what can we do to save money in the most efficient way possible?
It's always hard because you always want to spend. I feel like you always want to spend.
Yeah, you know, that looks so nice. Oh, I want to get that.
Well, not always the best.
Sometimes,
decision.
But yeah, it doesn't hurt sometimes. But yeah, you got to be smart about it.
Well, Brent, thank you for coming in today and giving us some advice. And hopefully, our second half of 2018 can be a little bit more cost saving.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks for having me.
We'll be right back.